campsite right there. It's pretty much just looks like up, up, up. Hey you guys, we're at Walmart doing some resupply. It's kind of raining, so I think everybody's zeroing again here in Gorham. I've got to head back to work, and yeah, it's been a pretty fun couple of days, yesterday, today. Yeah, so Hawk's inside. I think we also met up with Katahdin or Bust and Pringles. So yeah, it's been a really exciting couple of days here in Gorham, and I get to do a little bit of hiking, like a little bit, but Hawk's always too fast, and he was like right next to the trailhead by the time I got there and got up in on trail. The clouds are hanging low over these mountains right now. It's really pretty. I'll turn the camera around and show you.
Driving up to Katahdin to pick up Amy and John. Sky is looking pretty dark in places, but nice and sunny everywhere else, so looks like they had a great summit.
McDonald's now. I'm gonna get something to eat. I just got into Millinocket. Gonna wait to hear from Amy and John. I'm a little bit early, but I'm not really sure how long it's gonna take them and if they're gonna be able to hitch a ride or if I need to go pick them up at the trailhead. So we'll see what happens. Had a really great couple of days. Went down to Gorham, New Hampshire. Met up with Hawk for probably the last time. I won't be able to travel any further than that. And I never travel outside of Maine, so that was kind of cool to get that close to the White Mountains, and it was pretty beautiful. Had a lot of fun. Got to meet Pringles and Broccoli Rob. Pringles started the same day as Hawk. I remember watching her video and she mentioned Hawk, and she might have been the one that mentioned him, so that I started following him, because I don't think I was following him before that. So yeah, basically followed both of them all the way from Georgia. So that was really cool to get to hang out with her and her friend Broccoli Rob. We had a blast in Gorham. It was super fun. And so we got treated to dinner by Erin and Kathy Fischette and Gorham. So that was awesome. Totally sweet people. Really great, everything that they do to help out hikers, and that was really great to finally meet them. Craig's always had such nice things to say about them, so yeah, I'm gonna go get something to eat, and then we'll see what happens today. Hey guys, I am officially caught up on sleep. Kids are back in school. What else? Went up and picked up Amy and John, got them to a hotel in Bangor after their summit yesterday, which was Monday the 9th. Today's Tuesday. Maybe I am still a little sleep deprived, but it's been a really long weekend. PR and I are out on the trail this morning, Essex Street Woods, and then we're going to go pick up Bella. She is out on the farm, so that's pretty much it. I had a really great time this weekend, so much fun. I never get to make it to New Hampshire, so that was amazing. To be in Gorham, and the landscape is just so beautiful there. I don't know what was going on in town with all the ATVs or whatever, but it looked pretty crazy, like a lot of fun. But we had a really good time, got to meet Pringles and Broccoli Rob, and get to see Hawk one last time. Hopefully he'll be done by Thanksgiving, Christmas, somewhere in there. I'm really curious to see the differences this time of year going Sobo versus he's always come north, spring, summer, so it'll be really cool to see the differences in the trail. I'm watching Quicksand on the trail also because he's going Sobo. So, yeah, just gonna enjoy the sunshine and back to work. That's really a huge bummer, but whatever. Preston got a cute little bandana from Gary and Kathy Fischette. It's very cute. He's very stylish. Hi, PR. Somebody. Oh, hi. I don't know how to zoom out. Yep.
struggle. Alright, so I'll touch back with you guys as I get gear together for the through hike. And Parson and I do plan on doing some winter camping to actually see how cold we can go comfortably with our current gear. So that'll be fun to see. Probably be in my backyard, but whatever works. And he is going to drag me, so I guess I'm going to put this camera away and go enjoy this lovely day. PR, come on. What's the matter? Come on. This way. Parson. One. Two. Three. Giddy up.